Hi guys, welcome to Zeph Plays Bioshock. This is the first game of the trilogy, so I thought I would play this one first, since I've never played it. Even though there's a continue here, I was just checking to see if this ran properly. Anyway, new game. We'll play medium. Let's go. This should be good. I played the first couple minutes though, in the test, just to make sure that it ran correctly. And so, I'm not really that sure what is after that. I haven't seen anything about it, so here we go.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Get to the surface. Ooh. Okay. So there's a lot of fire. What kind of... Can I go under? No. Let's get on this now, shall we? Guess we go over here. And more fire. Well, there goes my plane. What is it? DF 0301. Am I okay? That's a lot of fire. Alright. Alright. Well, looks like I'm the only survivor. And here's a lighthouse. Alright. And the moon seems really big. Let's go inside now, shall we? What? Why'd this close? Oh, hello. No gods or kings, only man. You look a little bit angry. A little bit like... You have a lazy eye? Alright. In what country is there a place for people like me? Is this the way to go? Okay. Not sure, Mr. Andrew Ryan, but I know you are plot. You have importance to the plot. Not sure what yet. Industry. Service radio? I can't move, so I can't wander around in here. Oh, what's this? Fire at your fingertips. Incinerate plasmids by Ryan Industries.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question.
Yes?
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different.
I chose the answer E.
I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Hello, crabs. Hello, squid.
City where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Oh. What were these called? Big Daddies? Yay. It's a whale. Little barnacles on its face. Gotta scrub. Scrub-a-dub-dub-dub-dub.
This is all lit up like hellfire. Looks like some kind of plane crash.
We are in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, Master. How could it?
What the hell? You best get over there. And be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
All good things of this earth flow into the city as it breaks. Great. Mind over matter. Into a loading screen. Awesome. Alright, getting some good vibes from this game. I can save my game in the options menu. I'm sure I can do that.
Just one more minute. The spear's coming up now.
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on.
Hello?
Hey, Slinky. I didn't mean no trespass. Just don't hurt me. Just let me go. Did you hear my gun?
Hello?
Is it someone new?
No, nobody's here. Where? Help? Anyone? How do I... Where'd I go? Oh, hello! Hi. Ow. What do I do? Can I not do anything? Am I just stuck here? Okay, so you made two holes. So you made two holes in the ceiling. Lovely. Let's get the shortwave.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Okay. Okay, Atlas. Tell me where to go. Like, your name.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
Is there any loot?
We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Ah. Okay, well, there's an ant on me, so I had to get that off.
I'll wrap you in a sheet.
A sheet of what? Candy? Whoa!
Just a bit more.
Hello.
How do you like that, mister?
Whoa, you're athletic. Very athletic.
Would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Bloody
splicers sealed Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Wrench. This isn't a crowbar, but it'll do. Where do I go? Oh, there we go. See the crutch. Alright. Well, hey. That ain't nice.
You want some of it?
Hello. Swing. Search. That's nice. Any more people? Can I loot anything? Potato chips. Nice. Pep bar. Awesome. Rapture, November 5, 1946. One man's vision, mankind's salvation. Alright. Potato chips. Trash chips. That's the most healthy food you can have. Can I search this? Eve hypo. I believe Eve is the powers in this game? More Eve hypo and first aid kit. That's useful. Hello girls. I'm just gonna pick this up, if you don't mind. And I guess I'm gonna stab myself with it. Well.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten.
You know, nothing big. Uh-huh. Hold on to what? The railing. The ground.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
I don't.
Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I'm worth telling it. We're not like that. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off than Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Well, what's a big daddy? Ooh. Big guy. Nice drill.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
All right. See you later, little girl. Fish? Oh! It's the plane? Airlock active. I'll just get through here now if you don't mind. Okay, so right click is switch up. Alright. And this is starting to crack. Let's move. A little bit faster. Do I go through here? No, no. Water is pouring out faster in that one. Can I get through here, please? Thank you. Hello? Hello? Okay, I believe the Vita Chamber is the respawn point. Whoa!
Deploy, sir! Give him the combo! Zap him, then whack him! 1-2 punch! Remember, the 1-2 punch!
Okay. So, here's switch weapon. And... where's the splicer? Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Report me, you
fuck. Hello. Hi. That was a bit easier than I thought it would. You are a splicer. Good to know. You're kinda ugly, so I'm gonna keep going along. Not gonna smoke cigarettes. Thank you, sir. You seem to be a little bit wet there. Oh, first aid kit. Might have needed it a bit more than I did. Alright.
Bug? I know you're here! I found her that way!
Hello. Let's get your stuff. Recharge on the Eve. Let's go.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't do that. The whole thing will go. No.
Whoa. Well. Sure.
None of these other chunks will talk to me. I think I'm a freak.
The hell with them!
Excuse me, guys. To me, all of you are freaks down here. Anything behind here? Anything to loot? No? What? Oh, water's not going through there. I suppose I'll enter through here. Alright, what's up? Where am I going?
Listen, I've got a family.
Okay.
I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Uh-huh. All right. Well, I'm gonna go there then, but...
You are the lonely one. No one will be there to sing this song. Gone. And I'm ready too. Wait. This has happened before? At none? Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, no, no. No!
Ma'am, I am sorry, but I guess I'll have to give you the shaka! What was your baby?
Plasma changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
This gun's the size of a baby? Jesus, lady. This is a huge gun. Alright, let's keep going, I guess. Hello? That used up way more than I thought it would. Anyone else? Do you have anything on you? No? No ammo? Hello. Thank you for the ammo. Thank you for the pep bar. You seem to have exploded on the elevator. Okay, that'll replace... no cigarettes. I stay healthy. Continuing on. Let's just sing on the mic. Hello, am I really short?
Darling, if this isn't love...
Oh. Okay.
Then why do I thrill so much?
Eve, dollars. And...
What is it that makes my...
T.
Round and round.
Another New Year's. Another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus. Working. Imagine my surprise. Well, just, I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly.
Looks like some really serious crap went down here. Also, Andrew Ryan, total ladies man.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Did that kill him? Awesome. Empty. Money. I have $9. I'm so rich. Let's reload this gun. Since I got ammo for it. And then we'll switch back to...
Wait.
Hello. You scared me. You startled me, miss. And your face is scary. Dames or gents? Let's go into the dames.
Too spiced up.
I guess I can see things now?
Hey Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare, I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a lead diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Well, I guess there's a hole in the wall somewhere, and this guy's really messed up. Gotta flush it. Let's stab ourselves. Eve. Can't loot that. Hello? Excellent. Can I use this one? Okay. They're very dangerous, those little girls. It's like just like in an anime or something. The little girls are the most dangerous things. Let's go down here and get a closer look. I'm little girl. Oh. Oh, don't hit her. Why did you hit her? What? Oh, hello. Up, oh, chair thrown. Up. Oh. Ooh. Ow. You're still alive? Jeez. Up. Oh. You're not alive anymore. Up. Oh. Yeah.
That's the big daddy. She got it on him. He keeps her safe.
All right. Good to know. Stay away from those guys. And yeah. Scary.